Okay. How's it going, everyone? Let's get right back to it, shall we? Last night we cleared out of orbit. Now we're on Cheery Valley. Time to ride the river. Which means hop across the river, more likely. Eight flowers to get. Oh no, never mind. This is more like riding it. That was a rather quick lol, Murby's dead, wasn't it? I was literally about to hit the button. I was gonna restart since I was so close to the beginning of the stage. Wow. That was a much better performance since I just got 4 coins with 1 egg. Holy crap. Much better performance than expected. How did that even happen? Did it ricochet and get another one? I'm not even sure. Hey, world. Because I am wearing the bones of my enemies, Whirl. I'm wearing the bones of my enemies, that's why. The original Yoshi's Island. Oh crap. He ate the platform. Are you kidding me? So did I. Honestly, though, I'm a little disappointed there wasn't a single red coin in there at all. Oh, get a full egg compliment here before I do this. And there was a freaking egg thing right after. Really? I did it the slow way for nothing? God damn it. This fucking game, I swear. Not what I meant to do, but okay, fine, yeah, whatever. Thank you. That fish got serious right at the end there. He wanted a taste of Yoshi. Well, I mean, it's not a solid piece. It's bone. Rather, it's cardboard, and cardboard doesn't like water. Open shut. Is that Pepe? Is that Pepe the Frog? How's it? Wow, I failed. Oh God, what? Fucked me up. Is that my first right? No, I got others. Just walked off to my death. Mega Man 1 flashbacks. Hey, Mika. That's trolley. Two clouds. One of them is all red coins. One of them is no red coins. Nice. Come on. I don't trust any of these. I should have. There was nothing in them. Really? That's a flower? All these hidden ass flowers, and that's just like, hi, I'm in the middle of a jump. This one's all moving like a fucking Tetris block. Look at this shit. And the third stage in this area is a minigame stage. Solar Zoom! That was louder than I meant. Go for first place in your solar car. First thing you get first. Thank you. nice thing is this automatic cook. This is automatic collecting all the coins. Boom! Woo! I got worried there when I turned too early off that one row of coins, I'll admit. I'm like, fuck, that was the last two red coins, wasn't it? But it wasn't, so... Woo! I think that might be my first set of three state, first world, cleared first time every time in some time. Without having to, you know, finish it up on the, souvenirs. Souvenir runs. Hey, Yoshi. What's up? The fuck do you want? Bottle hub, please. First, I want to see something. 200 each? 250 each? Yes. What's the next area called? Shadowville. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that, because I've been having issues getting everything in one go, because some of it's pretty well hidden, but this one was pretty... Yeah, when I not say it wasn't well hidden, but I didn't have as nearly as many difficulties. It looks so shocked, like, you shot me, how could you shoot me? No worries, do what you gotta do. I'll see how many requests this jerk will have. Dragonflies on the floppy block course, because of course it is. Oh. Only 7. Nice. That's not many at all. They thought they could escape. They thought wrong. I just gotta make sure. Welcome back. Gotta check everywhere. And this is why, again, you check everywhere. wouldn't be able to get that unless you went down this route. There's the last one. Get it after I get these. Okay, I only need about 407 before I can empty out this dang thing fully. Dried fish. Hey Maddie, what time do you have to work tomorrow? I forget. 8? Well, see, that's why me playing this game tomorrow night to continue the stream is so appropriate. Because I may not be hunting eggs, but I'm hunting with eggs, and that's almost the same, right? No, enemies just get death out of these eggs. Which is similar, but only if you're a dog. I need to stop doing that. It's not tasty though. Fair enough. I wish red coins counted as 2 in this game. Thank you. they just don't bounce, they don't ricochet as many times, I think. My eggs vanished, what the fuck, game? Hello, Satines, what's up? 2356, that's only 144 needed. A wooden house. Wow, he just wants to steal an entire house now. Okay, I mean, that's better than stealing an entire sun. 3.5 minutes. Okay. I just flew into that and died. Just boom, dead. Yeah, but I didn't keep the sun, so I still don't think I'm necessarily the good person here. I'll get you, doggo. I need to go down, right? Got that, but I'm gonna keep playing because I want to finish this course. And I have to grab that later, I'm sure of it. Okay, I'll take it. When the game smacks you across the head with the third puppy. Okay, and I got the wooden house. Some car signs. So to the flip side of the car course. Okay. 3 minutes, 3 pups, 5 cars. Got it. Really? Missed that one. Oh well, I'll have to come back through for it. Almost had him. I'll just come back in. Important thing is I'll have all the dogs taken care of, so... I started being too focused on getting all the dogs instead of actually the car signs. How many am I at total? I'm wondering. $592. I just need to get 2 more. I know where one is. It was near the end. Thank you. Nice, got through there without a hitch. I don't get anything if I finish these. It's not like I get coins or something, so I should just go back to the start. Another? When you notice it at the last minute, always the worst. It's okay. Now I just need to get through the thing because I know exactly where it is now. That was a nice shot. Nice. paper airplanes now. Got it. Time to get out of here. A helicopter. Yeah, I know where it is. Called it. Let's see how fast I can get to this helicopter. Really avoid this part. If I was a little quicker, I could have done a minute and a half, but I didn't. In boats. Flip side of the river. 4 minutes. 4 minutes to do this one. Really, game? I'd rather kill the people in it than hit the boat. Okay, fine.
Okay.
I feel like I missed the second dog. I did not miss the second dog. I missed one of them, but whatever. I got here in 4 minutes, and that's what matters. Hey, Moon Lord. Yeah, Ness is not Sans. That's a dumb theory. So I'm not usually looking at... It's hard for me to see the screen and the game at the same time from how, because of how my setup is. Sometimes I just get way too focused. It happens. No point in moving in a few days. I'm trying to finish this game up before we end up moving, just to get it out of the way. No cliffhangers, you know? Gotta find this last boat. Woo. I love doing those trick shots. Hey, oh, that's it? That's the last request? gonna go through here really quick because I need some coins. We didn't finish Earthbound yet because that's what Mad Requiem is playing. When we're done with, when we finish moving, get everything set back up, he's gonna pick, that game back up. He's gonna pick that series back up. We're looking for a job in our new town, so he's gonna have at least 20 days off to catch up on stuff. He streams on this channel. But he goes by Mad Requiem. Why this is Murby Studios specifically. Because we share the channel. That's definitely gonna be enough. Already. I'm not even here to get a place or anything, I already got all everything, I'm just here for coins. What do you mean exactly by that? Oh, I ended up getting first anyways. I wasn't even trying. That's hilarious. There we go. We have enough to do this now. Let me empty this one out completely. Green floppy block. It's a red car. This armor is a blue floppy block. A yellow solar car. A yellow bucket. It's the mountain clouds. Lunge fish. That's how you've seen better days. Red solar car. My super rare is the sky blue solar car. And lastly, the lily pad. Hey, to Shadowville. I'm wiped out. A VR Earthbound. Not into VR personally. Thank you. Thanks, that really puts a spring in my step. Move all dark blue and stuff. 3 stages again? Oh, only a 2-stager. Okay. No, wait, 3-stager. I missed the upper one. Be afraid of the dark. I want to see something. Let me go to scrapbook. Of 20 songs. That's just pathetic. Stuff to get. But yeah, this was just gonna be a short stream. We're getting close to the end for sure. Although I have to say, judging by the scrapbook and how it's 10 costumes per, but I'm still missing minus the 2 amiibo ones. 25. I think there's gonna be an entire another world. Also, I mean, those clouds behind the are in the very back are totally suspicious. So yeah, that's actually gonna be it for me tonight. I'll be back tomorrow night on Easter to hunt with eggs, not hunt eggs. Little Easter humor there. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Jeff, because he murders people with missiles. And Smash Bros. Too. It's great. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, and until next time, game on.